Hello everyone, how are you? My name is Marcos from Spotajo Madrid, and today I'm gonna show you this very luminous one bedroom apartment located in Calle Los Pajaritos, which is just 3 minutes walking from Pacifico Underground Station in the line number 1 and number 6, and you also have plenty of buses connections in Avenida del Mediterráneo, which is right here, just a couple of minutes walking from this building. This one bedroom apartment looks really modern, and it's located on the first floor of a building with elevator. In the building you will also find a swimming pool, so you can enjoy during the summer. And once you enter to the property, you will find, I repeat, that it has a modern style with this living area, your fully equipped kitchen, this sofa where you can watch television, you have central air conditioner, a separated complete bathroom, and your separated bedroom with a built-in wardrobe. I repeat, that is an exterior apartment, so you get plenty of natural light, so I'm sure you're gonna like it, and if you follow me, I will show it to you, okay? Let's go! This is the main door of this one-bedroom apartment, so let's turn around to see what do we find when we enter in the property. As you can see, we have this corridor organized in the house, and starting from here, from the right, we can find the complete bathroom. Just next to it you have your separated bedroom, really spacious and luminous with exterior views. And right here you have, in the same living area, the fully equipped kitchen and your living room with the sofa, the television and more natural light. Let's go back to the beginning so I can show you every detail of the house. So we are back in the entrance, and this is, I repeat, the complete bathroom of the property. Just a standard bathroom that comes with the toilet, the sink. You have some storage here where you can keep your beauty products, or the toilet paper, the hair dryer, and this kind of things. This is the shower. And that's it. Let's see now your bedroom that comes with this double bed. You also have your heating unit, and it's nicely decorated. The paintings are looking new, as well as the building. And I repeat, you can find a swimming pool downstairs in the building. You get central air conditioner from here. And you get it here, and you get it in the whole property. I will show you now the device from where you can control it. This is my stuff, so of course it's not gonna be here when you will come. I just want to show you the space that you have inside your wardrobe. It's a really big standalone wardrobe. And you also have this another door. So I think this one bedroom apartment, it's absolutely perfect for a couple. Let me show you now the exterior views that you get from here. They are exactly the same than the ones that you get from the living room. And in this living area you can find the fully equipped kitchen that comes with everything that you may need to cook. As you can see, modern equipment. You have the fridge and the freezer, washing machine, oven, microwave, electric stove, and the storage where you can keep your ingredients. It comes with plates, glasses, cutlery, pans and pots. So you don't need to worry about bringing anything. And you can just come and start cooking. You can enjoy your meals here in this beautiful dining table. Right here you have the device for the central air conditioner that you get here as well. Remember, you had another one in your bedroom, in the sleeping area. You have a storage where you can keep your decoration stuff. This really long and comfortable sofa. From here you can watch TV.
and I think it's brand new because it still has the plastic from the store. And I'm talking in January 2019. Let me show you the views from here. It seems they are constructing a building, but when you close the windows, you don't listen any single noise, so it's really comfortable. And that's pretty much what I can show you today from this one bedroom apartment located in Calle de los Pajaritos, just 3 minutes walking from Pacifico and Avenida del Mediterráneo. It's located on the first floor of a building with elevator. Remember that in the building you will find also a swimming pool. And once you enter here, you will find an exterior one bedroom apartment with central air conditioner, with your television, and with a separated bedroom. So if you like it like me, you can go now and book it with Spotahome.